7 cannot go into 6, not even once. So, but 7 can go into 63. So 63 divided by 7 is 9. So you would put the 9 over the 3. And then you would do 9 times 7, which equals 63. And then you do 63 minus 63. 3 minus 3 is 0. 6 minus 6 is 0. So the answer to 63 divided by 7 is 9.